So here is our path hole detecting bot. So whenever I am putting this on the ground, it will start working. So whenever it observes a path hole over here, it will automatically stop. If it is moving from other side, then it will continue its motion. For example, let me put it on the ground. So it started moving. So automatically it will stop when there is a path hole observed over here. So if it is not moving on the top of the path hole, if the vehicle is clearly, you know, able to go beside the path hole, then it will be able to move clearly. For example, if we put it here, it will be able to go. But whenever there is a path hole exactly in front of it, it will automatically stop. So we can plan it accordingly. We can even put two holes here, okay, and we can put our sensors other side as well, or we can put in the sensor in the middle itself, the way we have kept. So this is basically a prototype of path hole detector bot. It will automatically stops when it is approaching near to the path hole. So it will continue moving once you go beyond this path hole. If you put it here, it will continue to go again. Thank you.